We don't want to watch from this one.
Is that running?
Yeah, it's running.
Silent. It doesn't make noise.
Yeah. And here's the microphone here.
For levitation, they $3,000 they pay for two weekend. This is nothing, but for teaching Dhamma, and if I, they suggested, people suggested me, why don't I charge this? I said, no, I cannot charge, cannot be given, I do not. I feel very embarrassed to ask money, because I like to live like a monk. But how then, how we are going to live? I said, I don't know. This is, life is dedicated to this Dhamma. And if it is worth living, it will live. I don't know. You know how one becomes king of heaven, king of heaven? how one can become the king of heaven.
Build monastery.
No, no, not the, whoever takes initiative, pioneer, anybody who take initiative first time,
that's me.
They become the king of heaven.
That's me.
Uh-oh.
That's my bhikkhu name.
Who's going to get to the bank first?
My bhikkhu name was Mahinda.
Yes, anybody take initiative for the first time, well, let us go, let us do these things, encourage others and inspire others, they become the king of heaven. And I put the suggestions, you can take initiative, it is everybody's responsibility. Buddha center is everybody's center.
Yes.
Everybody can take, can consider it as their own. Many centers will be there, everybody who is working on the line of Dhamma, they are working supporting the Dhamma, and it is a good cause. So, we have to find the good cause and support it in whatever way it is possible. So it is, I think it is everybody's job and everybody should take part in it.
Los Angeles.
David Johnson, to Catherine, to Ron, and
James.
To Sujata Mechwe.
Sujata
Mechwe. You have, want to ask anything? Any question, anything you want to ask? To Ataya,
you are Deba.
Tonla taya atho me asha pya to ma o me peri center ma ya atho ro tur te tur kunni pe ra tu do tala le ni den ni den kunni pe ra bodhe ga ma
your name
is yeah tambur
tu vante tu kamatansia bu bidde kamatansia They are today, too. They are today.
You don't go back home.
So I'm asking you, are you coming to Maitila? To our monastery in Burma?
Yes, Pante, you're coming. In future.
In future.
And this time also, this time also we'll go back to India.
More than 30 years, never slept.
On our way, we want to go to Burma to see.
It just meditates. It just absorbs. Sit and walk, sit and walk. Never sleeps. I think he's talking about either about the home or about the little boy. This is one of our, where he lives in Rangoon. You easily use this Umanto's compound, you see? Umanto.